Today is November the 6th, 2016, and I'm out here at the Anderson County Sheriff's Department and a bunch of bikers, including old me. We're going to be riding in the Veterans Parade. From here all the way out to the Belton Highway to the Veterans Memorial Cemetery. A lot of bikers. I'd say there's over 3,000, maybe 4. There's my wife, Linda. There's Faith.